that I went sailing on Chesapeake Bay. I can say without a doubt, what a glorious day. The seas were calm, the wind was out, a great day without a doubt. The day that I went sailing on Chesapeake Bay. Last summer I went sailing in Annapolis way. Perfect weather for sailing on that warm August day. When sailing with my father and brother on the bay, it was a great experience, I surely can say. We pulled into the harbor after a long drive. We couldn't wait to get on the boat after we arrived. The boat was a great schooner with large flowing sails, with everything in place right down to the last nails. In the clear water I could easily see the crab traps. That day I was able to sail the ship without any maps. I was also able to hoist the sail. I was even able to trim the telltale. I'll never forget this trip and we'll do it again without fail. The day that I went sailing on Chesapeake Bay, I can say without a doubt, what a glorious day. The seas were calm, the wind was out, a great day without a doubt. The day that I went sailing on Chesapeake Bay.